time I got arrested, I was higher than the gas price. 5-0 rolled with some flashlights, that's life. I was in cuffs laughing, laughing like whatever, homie, you know, bullshit happens. And I swore, man, that would be the last time. Crime can't become a pastime of mine, nah. But a month later, cops busted through the locked door and found a QP up in the sock drawer. And now I'm 4 charges deep, can't sleep, you know. Plus, I ain't got laid in 3 weeks. Straight depressed, no checks, mic cable around my neck like I'm chill with the devil. What the heck, no sweat. I'm going mental and I'm chattering my dentals, cause these teachers used to tell me I had so much potential. But now, shut down, smoker, alcoholic, life's Ryan got me plying on dropping up out of college. Deuce court dates in late May, just great, can't wait to get substantially financially raped. Man, I used to be invincible, like fuck you to the principal, but now I'm not sensible. Goddamn, right when they cuff my hands, when I testify or take the stand, I seriously can't afford this, man. It's got me scheming on a master plan. So yo, I rolled into court, rooster o'clock, in 2 different socks. Mad bitches with speeding tickets was kicking it. The courtroom is crickets. My heart's pounding like the bass in your Civic, and I'm tripping like, please have mercy on my soul. I mean, I only had a weed-filled bowl. Oh no, misdemeanors got my mom reaching for Kleenex, and I don't want my dad to know. So yo, it's like, goddamn, as they call me to the stand, and I entered the chamber like the Wu-Tang Clan. I plead my case, but the judge barely budge. I've been trudged through the mud since I met my boy Drugs. Bitch, hey, I gotta rearrange priorities. Even more importantly and horribly, he's off the Heinekens and forestry. Damn, cause back when I had lights up on my sneakers, was eager to be a leader with my voice up on the speakers. But now I'm losing confidence, a life no longer positive. I mean, I wasn't conscious of the consequence. Bumming, I was off the wall like paint chips. Not thinking, drinking, banging, endangered, and feeling anguish. Slipping as a convict, tripping, taking bong rips, and doing all the wrong shit. Goddamn. Right when they cuffed my hands. When I testified or took the stand. I seriously couldn't afford this, man. It had me scheming on a master plan. So yo, it's been 2 years now. I ain't completely stopped. Weed stinking, beer drinking. I don't fuck with the cops, nah. I'm mellowed out, I'm more intelligent now. As opposed to the old Spose up in the felony crowd. It's like, fuck that, I'll cut back a lot for sure. I'm hanging in there like nutsacks and boxer shorts. I'm not going to court, I'm still repping F4. Still spizzy, spizzy, Spose, baby.